देर आर फोर काइंड ऑफ पास्ट टेंस, पास्ट इनडेफिनेट, पास्ट कंटिन्यूज, पास्ट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूज टेंस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी स्टार्ट द पास्ट इनडेफिनेट टेंस। द मेथड ऑफ पास्ट इनडेफिनेट टेंस इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस सेकेंड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई वेंट टू स्कूल, द नेगेटिव इज आई डिड नॉट गो टू स्कूल। इंटरगेटिव, डिड आई गो टू स्कूल, इंटरगेटिव प्लस नेगेटिव, डिड आई नॉट गो टू स्कूल। नाउ नेक्स्ट पास्ट कंटिन्यूज टेंस, द मेथड ऑफ पास्ट कंटिन्यूज टेंस इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस वाज वर्ब प्लस फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब प्लस आई एन जी प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई वॉज टीचिंग यू टेंस, नेगेटिव, आई वॉज नॉट टीचिंग यू टेंस। Why was I teaching you tense? Was I not teaching you tense? The next tense is past perfect tense. In past perfect tense, we use had been plus third form of the verb plus object with the subject. For example, they had played a match. They had not played a match. Had they played a match? Had they not played a match? Next we have past perfect continuous tense. The method of past perfect continuous tense is, dear student, subject plus had been plus first form of the verb plus ing plus since for plus object. For example, I had been teaching you English since morning. I had not been teaching you English since morning. Had I been teaching you English since morning? Had I not been teaching you English since morning? For example, they had been playing a match for one day. They had not been playing a match for one day. Had they been playing a match for one day? Had they not been playing a match for one day? This was all about the past tense. I hope you have understand. Thank you for watching and listening. Have a wonderful day.